Tobias was headed into the city for some shopping when he came across an ambulance crew directing traffic around a vegetation fire next to the road. A little while and three fire trucks later, he came across another fire, this one being a semi-truck engulfed in flames. He says seeing a fire on the side of the road is very unusual, but seeing two within just a few miles is absurd. Later that day, he drove by the same spot. The fire was extinguished, and a crew was working on getting the truck removed.